morning, my dear students. Today I am going to start a topic, system of numeration. First of all, we have to know the symbols by which numbers can be written. So these symbols are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These are 10. And these are also known as digits. So students, now we know what is numeral. The numbers formed by using these symbols, these digits, are known as numerals. For example, 12, 345, 6789. Today we learn how to write these numbers in numerals. How to write this number in words? These are in numeral form. We have to write this number in words. And the system by which we write any number in words is called system of numeration. So let's start. There are two systems of numeration. First one is Indian and second one is international. Today I am going to discuss only Indian system of numeration. So look here. Students, it is also known as Indian place value chart because it is based on place value. So in this system of numeration, first of all, ones come, tens, hundred, after that thousand, 10,000. After that, lakh, 10 lakh. Crore, 10 crore. Students, these are known as pairs. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. These all are known as places, not pairs, these are places, but they are combined called pairs. What are pairs? I am going to explain it. Ones, tens and hundred places comes in one pair, that is called ones. Thousand and 10,000 comes in another pair, that is called thousand. Lakhs and 10 lakhs comes in another period, that is called lakhs. And crore and 10 crore comes in the period crore. Okay students, now we know what are the values of these places. For this, we have to make a chart here. It is called place value chart. Ones means 1. The value of tens is 10. Hundreds means 100, 100. Thousand means 1, 000. 10,000 means 1, 40. Lakh means 1, 50. 10 lakh means 1, 60. Crore means 1, 70. And 10 crore means 180. Now according to, by giving an example, I am going to explain this place value chart. Let's see, take a number. This is the number. First of all, we have to write this number in chart. We write from right side. It is 7, 5, 1, 2, 6, 9, 3, 5 and 3. Students, for writing this number in words, we have to put comma or we have to keep a space between two periods. It is once, tens, hundred, it is period once. So we put a comma after three digits. It is 1000 and it is 10,000. So it comes in one period. It is once, tens, hundred, it is 1000. The period name is 1000. After that we put a comma. Lakh, 10 lakh, it is in lakh period. After that we put a comma. Crore, 8 crore, it is in crore. So student, now we have to write the number name. It is 35 crore. So we write 35 crore 39 lakh 39 lakh 62,000 62,157 157 A student, when we put comma in this number, then it is called number in standard form. We can write expanded form also. For this we have to write its place value. Expanded form is the sum of the place values of different digits in a number. Okay students? So this is at 10 crore place. So we have to write 3 multiply 8 digit. 3 multiply 10 crore. Okay? It is the place value of 3 plus 5 multiply 1 crore plus 3 multiply 1 10 lakh plus 9 multiply 1 lakh plus 6 multiply 10,000 plus 2 multiply 1000 plus 1 multiply 100 plus 5 multiply 10 plus 7 multiply 1. It is the expanded form of this number. So students, today you have learned system of numeration, about digits, about numerals, and the first system of numeration that is based on India, Indian system of numeration, it is also known as Indian place value chart. We have four periods, once, thousand, lakhs, crore. Each period has different places. Period once has three places, once, tens and hundred, and the value of this places is 1, 10, 100. And period thousands has two places, 1000 and 10,000, and the value of these two places are 1000 and 140 respectively. Period lakhs has two places, lakh and 10 lakh, and the values are given according to this. Lakh has 150, 10 lakh has 160, and the last period is crore, and it has two places, crore and 10 crore. Crore has 170 and 10 crore has 180. And when we have to write any number in words, first of all we have to write the digits according to the chart, and after that we put commas there, and after that we write the numbers. We also write expanded form of any numbers. Perhaps you have understood everything, and in next video I'm going to explain system of numeration, international system of numeration. So wait for that. Thank you. Have a nice day.